Hey guys, it's Princess P back here with the tea. Today is February the I don't know why I was finna say November. Crazy, but February the 1st is Black History Month to Freedom, period. And so today is a good day, the sun's shining. So I said I would finally do this apartment tour for y'all real quick. And so we're gonna get straight into it. We ain't gonna do all that talking, we're gonna get straight into it. So see y'all there. Okay, y'all, let's get into the kitchen / living room and dining room. So we got a really good stove and a microwave that came with the apartment. These nice countertops. And with the drawers, they like automatically close. We love that. The cabinets, the counter, then we got the fridge. Not a white one, a black one, period. I put a hook right there for my coat or my purse. And then this is my table. We got the Lorbay glasses in the glass case. We love to see it. I got these glasses, these other glasses for Home Goods. This is stuff I already had. Then I took these pictures from my other apartment. I got these ones from Home Goods. The covers for Five and Below. And the pink pillow is from Home Goods. This other pillow I already had from Shane. Stuff I painted. Me. Then I got this mirror also from... No, I got this from Big Lot, not Home Goods. But all of this stuff is also from Home Goods, the vase, the turtle, and a giraffe. And then I got this rug also from Home Goods. This is my graduation picture. I got the frame from Home Goods. I got a lot of stuff from Home Goods. Let's go into the room. Picture of me. This is like the storage that they have in here. It's not really no dressers. So a lot of stuff I kind of just had to put on the shelves. Then I got like a little space under my bed, which it was more like clear. But since I had to get a suitcase because I'm finna go out of town, then that had to go up under there. So, but everything else, like it's, you can have to be more pushback depending on the stuff you got. This is also some like storage space. They got a few shelves, but I didn't want to use them all because I like the emptiness of it all. And my clothes, shoes, purses, etc. Then we got the bed, some pictures, my mirror, and some more wall decor. My prior board that I still gotta finish. But it's a work in progress. And here we got the bathroom. Also like renovated / updated. My nice mirror. And then more storage space. So it's very simple, straight to the point. But I wanted to give y'all a tour, so. Okay, so that was the full tour. It was quick, but the apartment also is not that big. But because it's a renovated apartment on campus, then I just wanted to show y'all what it looked like. This might get added to another vlog. I don't know. But regardless of the fact. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Hey, hey guys, it's Princess P Breaker with the T. Today is February the 3rd, and I'm gonna go on a random excursion with Micah. She going home to deliver some cakes, cause she bakes. Then she gonna go see her family. Then we gonna go to the mall to try to find some dresses for her for Unity Ball. But if I see something there, I'm also gonna get some stuff. So y'all stay tuned to a random spontaneous vlog. But no,
it's
I was thinking of people be saying that, so I was thinking of a sticker. I'm like, what is this star? But
I hope it works. Hey guys,
we got Micah. Where I told him we're doing a random excursion today, so
you're gonna find a just community ball today.
Yeah,
so that's the goal.
Yeah, okay, let's see y'all. Y'all, we finna go to Subway to get food. We have not eaten nothing all day, and our stomach is touching our backs.
It's the last day of the fast.
Yes. Yes, I'm so excited, y'all. Overall, I'm still gonna eat healthier and like how we was eating on the fast, because I mean I actually did enjoy it and found like alternatives and stuff. But still, we're not limited, so
right. We can have that macaroni.
All right, we can have the dairy. That's the only thing I've been missing is cheese.
No, like
and
pasta.
Milk.
I need pasta.
She been going crazy.
Literally
over
the
pasta.
She made me some macaroni last night.
She said no.
She said she can.
Oh, wait, what?
She said she can pay for some for somewhere else.
Oh, okay.
Wait, oh, it's man.
Y'all, so right now we get some water, but I had got a sub of wheat bread and all veggies, no cheese, and then I also got some sun chips with the veggie kind because they're wheat. So that's the lunch for today. Y'all, we just arrived to Micah's house.
We gotta get the cakes,
but the cakes look so cute. I'm gonna show y'all when we get in there because I gotta help take it in the house. Okay guys, update. We went to drop off the cakes. I met Micah grandma again, and she is so sweet. That's my grandma now, y'all. But yeah, now we're gonna go so I knew y'all was gonna click, especially because she is special. I mean, early childhood, and she taught preschool. Period. That's what I'm trying to do. So that's my girl now, y'all. But now we're gonna go look at dresses for
okay,
my girl.
You posted pictures?
Yes.
I took those. Yeah, like when you was calling, asking if I okay, hold on, y'all. I'll see y'all at the mall. Y'all, so we just made it to the dress shop. Hey, low key, got some cute dresses. Already got my dress, but if I see something I like better, I might get a new dress. I don't know.
I feel like we're going,
literally, this feel like a cotillion
for wedding
or something. Or like a,
this is how serious
Kinsieta.
It is. This is how serious. I'm so late, so I'm like, I could just start.
It's not giving no look at no look. Y'all, we're on to the next store. That one just wasn't doing what it needed to do. But let's see what this next store got 5 minutes away. Hey guys, we are at the second place. Sorry, I don't want to be loud, but I'll show y'all what the address is hitting on. These dresses. These low key look 10 times better.
Fancy.
These look really nice. Okay, guys, that one wasn't in either, but it was way better than the first place. They didn't have no form fitting clothes, and the bedazzles didn't go all the way down the dress. It was only like the top parts. But this is a nice place though. So if y'all from Warren. After Jeff Straw come to this place.
It's called Secret.
Yeah, it's called Secret.
Home Couture.
Yep. Y'all heard it first from Micah. Y'all, we just got to Oakland Mall. So we're gonna see what's inside of here.
Okay, y'all. No Unity Bar dress.
Girls. We gonna find something in here. Hopefully.
Mr. Genius Idiot. I love that name.
These days, I'm letting God handle all things above. The things I can't change are the reason you love me. Listen, you can hear them calling my name. I'm all over the place, I can't sit in one place. I'm not ashamed at all. Still finding myself, let alone a soulmate, I'm just...
Y'all, now we are in Windsor. Still trying to look for a dress. I ended up getting 2 pairs of shoes from Forever and some jewelry. It's not my first choice of liking. That's literally how my dress look. The one that's up there on that rack. Basically.
Feel like we one in the same. Our relationship changed.
No dress. No look.
I did get a dress.
Valentine's Day.
Or not Valentine's Day. I don't know why I said that, but it's like a sweater dress that got that little crop.
You can go home.
But yeah, no Unity Bar dress. As of now.
But we got another store, though, that we finna go to see. We got the most luck in that store. She gonna find a dress. Right now, we stopping to get smoothies, and then I already told y'all the few stuff I got, so... We finna go look at this dress place.
That already never existed. Whenever they say something about us, you listen. Well, fuck what they talking
about. Alright, guys, we're in our last dress store today. So we gonna see what luck we got.
About on your timeline.
Y'all, Micah did not have no luck finding no dress. Sad face, but she said she gonna look online. Right now we in Plato. Sorry, just shopping around. So I'm gonna show y'all whatever we end up getting.
Every time I think of the goodness of Jesus, everything hasn't gone the way I wanted it to go. But I tell you what, amen, God has still been good to me. If you can testify that you have no complaints, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can I get a witness out there that has tried for themselves to know that he's going to show up? Yes, Lord. Ooh. Let me hear you sing. Ooh.
had the soul food dinners for the college students. And they had spaghetti. And I don't eat pork or beef, so couldn't even eat it. So I'm still eating green beans, so I'm ready for this meal. You still fasted. Literally, like. I see angels all around me. I feel heaven coming down. I know that the end is near. I know Jesus is here. I see angels all around me. I feel heaven coming down. I know that the end is near. I know Jesus is here. Praise to the highest. Praise to the one who laid down his own life, picking up my own cross, yeah. Praise to you, God, when you humbled yourself to be. Yeah, we just got to Sedona. I think that's what it's called. And yes, we're going to meet Tyra, Michaela, Terrell, and Cooper inside. The Lord of Lords who made us new, in heaven you will be my favorite view. Forever I'll be running to your presence. I will seek your face to know your lessons. Father, show me how to be up. Y'all, today is Micah and Herb's birthday.
Yeah.
For the one.
Two. How old?
I think he's turning.
No, we're 23.
All right,
23.
You
vlogging?
Yeah.
Hey,
y'all.
Wait a minute. Now. Right, you look beautiful today.
Today's a new day. There is no sunshine, nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night.
Y'all, your girl got cheese and pasta noodles.
Alfredo sauce?
Man, this is
heavy. Let me tell y'all, this is my favorite restaurant, my favorite dish. 10 out of 10. 12 out of 10. I'm overjoyed.
Today's a new day.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
7 and a half, 8. Oh,
that's the wrong day, right?
Oh,
damn.
What?
Forget about it.
They already made my main birthday cake.
Oh, brother, this guy
stinks. Okay, y'all, we done with our dinner.
The Lord's grace to you on this Sunday. I hope God is
with you. Amen.
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 We ate good.
Child, we better go shop around a little bit in this mall. Then we going to end this day off with a nap. Say hey to my vlog.
Hi, vlog.
We got to get this good light while we can. Y'all, ignore my hair. Justice for my hair. Today was the time of our lives. We were born in
rain. Y'all, can I look this way too, please? All right. Y'all ain't getting y'all bathroom body works.
Go ahead, Tyra. Bow. Yeah, that's nice. Did you see this one? This one's more classic, but I like this one too. Yeah, I want a fire one too. Y'all, we gonna get this for our New York trip. Stay tuned. Stay tuned for the content. Y'all, we finna get our hats embroidered. I'm gonna get Priscilla on the side of my head.
Size, yeah. No, that's right. You better bet you a bigger man during these cold winter months.
Y'all, I got my second, my bad, Cooper. I got my second inhale. I had to take my other earrings out, but it did not hurt as much as I thought it was going to hurt. Look, now we got Tyra getting her experience.
Third hole.
There it is. Michaela, you getting yours on?
No, ma'am.
Oh.
I got to do one pair.
I feel that.
Okay,
I feel that.
One at a time.
Tyra, she doing overtime.
Right, Tyra just got the
note. Here go Tyra. She's going to get her one, two, and three pairs.
I done stole two.
Terrell's running out in here. Coop's standing on business. Michaela's a bystander. Then we got a few couple more people in here.
I'm cussing out Instagram. If the shoe fits, we'll put that there.
The shoe fit?
The shoe fit.
See, it wasn't bad.
Did you
breathe? Yeah, I did. I would rather watch.
I have my eyes closed.
No, give me a selfie.
I'm the type, I can't get surprised. You can kind of see where it used to be.
With the dirt?
Yeah.
You
have dirt?
Are you recording still?
I'm recording Tyra.
I love being in a walk, so people notice me and talk me.
Period.
And I love that for my
I love that for you.
I watched the whole video just out at the end.
I know that video you talked about too for the fashion show.
She's such a builder, Bob. Like, you got your
show all in.
Jesus.
Some people do, though.
That ain't her?
My girl, Trooper.
I'll be laid out.
All the people that pitch their own shows, you be like, you thought to do that for yourself? Like, they don't know how to type people shit.
You did it in real life. It was the other
area. Right. Like, what are you talking
about? I'd be laid out on the floor, rolling around my own Pentecostal way. In the floor.
Tyra. So happy. She is so funny. You can't
to get my life back together.
Aww.
I'm sorry. I did steal your chair. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, thank you.
That girl, okay.
You're mad. You're mad. You're a hater. Haters gonna be like, your face real big.
This is where we
forehead real big.
Cut. Me too. Yes, I pray that you still. You're the sweetest one I ever know. Baby. We love you. Ty, we love you. Ooh. Hat eating. Period.
It ain't never done. This Tyra. Before I put Crystal on the side of the hat.
Girl, this her middle name, y'all. Let's see Michaela's.
Okay,
he said all his life. This is Michaela hat, y'all.
Same girl.
That I finally found you.
This the outro, y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Turn on the post notifications.
Yes, I hope that you subscribe.
Like the video.
Like, comment, and share.
Thank you.
Wow. Jesus.